And welcome to Zach's Fitness Studio. Guys, I'm addressing this video to my clients as well as any other clients out there that has trainers. When you go into the gym for your scheduled appointment with your trainer, you should bring with you an attitude of achievement. And what I mean by that, I mean that you should have some type of personal challenge to yourself, a commitment to yourself on what you want to accomplish in that session. Don't go empty-handed. Don't go empty-hearted. Don't go empty-minded to your workout session for your trainers to take you through point A to point B, or 1, 2, 3, around a circuit of exercise. If you do, you'll be losing the most important element for success, and that is your own inner determination and drive and purpose and vision. Guys, you need these equipment in order for you to achieve your goals. So I'm urging you guys to, from this point on, look at your workout appointments in a different manner. Don't just go with gym bag in hand, okay, thinking that you're going to reach grounds of success, because you have to have a goal, a purpose, a vision before you can achieve. And that goal and purpose and vision should come within you, not in someone else's eyes, but in your own eyes. You should be able to visualize that. Guys, it's just another little piece of advice from me to you, from my heart to yours. I hope that you can use this advice, and you have a great day. Peace.